You are now watching a Lucky Penny Shop product feature. Hey, it's Lucky Penny Shop. Super excited to be on the next Lunby Dollhouse video in our Lunby Small End Dollhouse video series. And I was just thinking I need to reflect back because I started, of course, putting the whole dollhouse together, adding a little bit of furniture then, and then adding the family, more furniture, and then I continued to add more to the set. I even added a whole nother floor, and then I moved into my winter scene and all kinds of fun stuff for that. And then the last video, of course, the baby and a couple other toys and baby room items that came into the house. But today I have the fireplace, which is on the far left. I have the couch chair, and it looks like a little bookcase of some sort. And then on the far right, I have the dining room set with four chairs. And then just below that, I have the flat screen TV. Another pet, it looks like. And then on the far left, or the bottom left, I have the fish tank, some flowers, and a wall hanging picture. And then a couple bonus items, which I will show you right now. I have the dinnerware to go with my dining room set. And then I have some extra kitchen items to show you. But what I like to do is open up each one, show you all the items in a little more detail before we head over to the dollhouse. So let's do that next. All right, here we go. This is the first set I'm going to show you today. It is the fireplace set. And I'm noticing now that there is a bird in there, a couple candlesticks. And like I've showed you before, or in the last video, I actually put the list of all the item numbers in the description. So if you want to know what this is, if you Google Lunby and number 60.3047, it should come up. Even if you Amazon that, it should come up. All right, let's get this out. Okay, and then I will take out the pieces. Here's my fire basket. It looks as though there's pieces of wood, and they look like little fire logs, of course. And then here is my fireplace. And it's nice, it plugs in, so something's gonna light up inside. Hopefully, probably the little fire area, right? I would think. And a bird. And then two candlesticks. I'm gonna get these out. Hold on a second. I'll put one up here. And then one over here. Now, I'm not sure exactly where they want the bird to sit. It looks like he's got little rounded feet, like perch feet. So there must be a white, bright white rug. Here, hard to see. It looks like a shape of a bearskin rug almost. This must be the little flue handle where you normally open up the flue. And then the bird. What's going on there? Let's see. Let me get this back out of the way. Okay, while you look at that, and turn it this way just a little so you can see everything. I don't think the bird perches up there. The bird won't stand on anything. I wonder if he sits on the basket. How about that? Let's put him on the basket. There. No? Yeah? Oh, yeah. He's happy there. Look. All right. So I've got a new pet. Uh-oh. The cats and the dogs better get along with my bird. All right. So I will come back now and show you the next set. And we'll keep going. All right, here we go. This is the next set. Now, I was thinking about putting this in the living room with the other couch because that's a big room. And put it all in there and have like a couple living areas, one for the kids. And of course, Grandpa was sleeping on the couch last time. Now, this is one of the ones that's kind of like, it's not pressed in with a second one. It's stuck to the blue base. So it looks like it's going to be a little harder to open here. I've been trying to keep all my packaging as original as possible. I like to save it all. Okay, here we go. Should be able to get some of it out now. I'm just gonna kinda set it here. Oh, that was a table. That looked like a bookcase of sorts. Now I don't. It's a small table. Oh, look at that rug. Pretty cool. Nice texture and pattern. And then I've got a couch. And my little, not a love seat, it's more like a lounge chair. Okay, and that comes off. Let's see. Okay, little feet. It's got a wood bottom, so it has some nice weight to it. Let's get this out of the way. And again, that number, I haven't done this before, is right there, and that will be in the description. I normally don't show you every single number. Okay, let's see now. Nice plush rug. The family's gonna like that. And then we have a couple throw pillows. Oop, that bounced out of my hand. Another little, like, throw type rug, which you can keep on the couch. And let's see, does anything come off of here? Okay, these are sewn on. And let's see, same with this. Oh no, this cushion, oh yeah, it's on. It's glued, actually glued on, maybe not sewn on. And that's wood on the bottom as well. So you've got that set with the little pillows and your little throw blanket. And then let's check out what's in here. Huh. Oh, it opens. Look, it's a glass top and you've got little books. Very cool. So I could take that plastic off. Usually I leave it in just so they're not knocking things everywhere. Memo, nature, the rose, and sea life. All right. Now, isn't that a cool little set to add to my living room area? It'd probably be like this is how I'm going to set it up. I might even put that upstairs by the window, you know, by the baby's room, so mom could relax on that. And then, all right, let's move on to the next one. All right, here we go. This is the set I think I'm going to put next to the kitchen. I call it the dining room set. Now, again, this one is attached on the inside. These are harder to get out while trying to save the packaging, at least from my experience opening all the ones that I've opened, which is quite a bit. This one might require a little extra work. Yep, I can't get to this one. All right, so I have to dismantle some of the box. And I usually just fold it open like that, and then you can get in there. And here's what I'm saying, where it's on like that sheet. And then you have to lift up one edge. The other one peeled back really nice and saved all the cardboard. Okay, here we go. It sounds like I'm struggling, and I am. Okay, not going to hide that back. Ooh, they're like a fluffy, yeah, it's like a velour. A nice green velour chair. Or a faux type finish. Almost like a velvet, not velour. Look at that. All right, can't wait to get my family going there. Little bowl. And then look, I even have a nice under table rug. Here, let's do this. Let me do this. Put this down. I'm going to come back with that other set. And then I'm going to set the table up like I would probably. And we can see it all together at one time. Where's that set? Don't go away. Here we are. An unexpected twist. Usually I go set by set, but why not put this set on top of that set. Remember this one? This was the, it's like the gold accented plates with some cups and serviceware for my family. I'm going to have to get more chairs if Grandma and Grandpa are going to come over for dinner. Probably have to pull the table and chairs over from the kitchen. This has got some support weight in it or something. Yep, blocks. Okay, here we go. It's gonna all fall out and make a huge mess. And there's no easy way to do that. It's taped together, my dinnerware. Okay, one at a time, one at a time. Here we go. It's all taped in, so. There. It's taped together, but at least you get the idea. There's another set. And one fell on the table already, and I've got a nice, what looks to be like a dinner pot, you know, for a big stew. I wonder what they'd have for dinner. There's set three. Here's set four. I'll have to remove them all from the tape, but I don't want to do that with you now. Here's another bowl. Nice little gold accents. Look at that. And then this. It takes a while to set all this stuff up because it is small, as you can tell. And then if you tap the dollhouse a little bit or hit it with your hand, sometimes things fall over, so you have to reset. All right, there's everything from that set. Now that's two sets in one there. So let me clean up a little, put these other ones away. Now you looked at that, and I will come back with the last three sets, one at a time, I hope. So I'll be right back. All right, the next set, this is the TV, it looks like. And a TV stand, and then a kitty with a kitty pillow. Uh-oh. More pet competition in the house. Here's my little kitty. Here's his fluffy pillow. There, we'll lay him down, he's sleeping. And then here's my, well, yeah, it looks like a TV. What do you think? It's a flat screen that you stick to the wall. I don't know. I think it is. Probably right above this little bookcase. So it looks like a TV stand with a TV. That's what I'm guessing. It's got that silvery, chromey look. And then, here, I'll lean it up here. Then you can kind of look at, maybe better this way. So you could read all the book titles. All right. Look at that. What do you think? And then the next set I need to prep is the fish tank. So even more pets. Well, this is a family that loves pets. So I will be back with that next set. Okay, so this is the fish tank with what looks like a picture hanging, a hanging picture, and some flowers. And it looks like my fish tank plugs in. Doubly super excited now. I get a flipping fish tank. So more to light up. Yes, it does. You know, when you first look at some things, you don't notice everything right away. You kind of take a second and then start noticing things. And that happens in videos for me. Sometimes I don't notice things till after the video's done. So, oh yes, a nice picture. Not sure exactly what it is. It looks like a girl. Somewhat oriental looking, I would think. I don't know. And then this, two plants, and then here is my fish tank that plugs in. Look, aquatic life. So we have cats, we have fish, we have dogs, we have rabbits, we have birds. All right. Let's move on to the final little set. Remember, that was the kitchen items. Those will be fun to look at, so I'll be right back with that. All right, this is the last little set I'm going to show you today to add to the house, and the last set I'll ever do for Lundby at this point, because we have a lot of sets. And then, I'm not sure. I'm going to keep the house, and I'm going to keep it set up. I'm not sure exactly how the videos will change, though. I might just do, you know, fun family video time, you know? All right, here we go. This is going to make a mess. And it doesn't look like it's anything's glued in just yet. Let's see. Maybe on the ends. No, it's not. Here we go. Ah, look at that. That's cool how it's all nicely laid out. So you've got this orange pot with a lid. It's like a stew pot, isn't it? Cook a stew in that. And then you got like a saucepan, a medium and a small saucepan with lids. They make macaroni and cheese in that one. This one here, you could boil one egg. You got a little frying pan. Another little cutting block with some loaves of bread. And then looks like a chef's book, you know, you gotta use a recipe book. And this looks like a cupcake mix. You got your milk. It looks like I can load the refrigerator. Your juice. Your ketchup and mustard. Tomato ketchup. Your mustard bottle. And then your colas. Ooh, I get to drink some soda today.
There we go. And then orange soda, it looks like. All right, let me get you a nice little perspective shot there. Tighten up the frame just a little bit so you can see it all. All right. Now the fun part. Well, that was fun. It's fun opening all that. Is moving over to the dollhouse now and putting everything in. So let's move on over there and have some fun.
All right, we are at the house, and it looks like Mom is walking the baby on the front sidewalk and getting the mail. The dogs are out, the rabbits are out. As you can see now, I'm back in spring. Let's see where the rest of the family is. Grandpa's still on the couch. Ooh, there we go. Dad's sitting outside petting one of the puppies. Grandma's in the kitchen, you know, helping out with the baby. So what am I going to do first? Well, how about we add the dining room set? I'm going to put that up in this area here. So let me move everything a little bit closer to the house, and then we'll set this section up.
Dad, that smells great. What is that?
That's Grandma's special stew, but let's let LPS Dave finish putting everything in, and then we'll have our first family dinner together. All right, you heard it. It's my turn now, so I thought I'd put the table kind of right here. You know, it's a good spot.
I've got everything set, hopefully the proper way. I don't know. Everybody probably sets their table a little bit different. I have the... Ooh, I lost a little cup here. Let's see if I can reach in and fix this one. Fork on the left, then the plate, then my knife and spoon. There we go. And, you know, you can move things around. I'm just kind of getting set up here. Chair for Dad. And then the last chair here for one of the kids. And we're set. Here, let me see if I can get you a better shot in there. Looks like everybody's going to be happy. So when I come back now, I will add the... How about let's move to the living room? All right, so I was thinking about putting the fireplace in this corner. I've got some power there. But I'm okay now because I've got extra power cords, remember, from the last video. So let's get this plugged in here. Okay, fireplace is on. I saw from the back that it did light up. Okay, and then remember my bird? Put him in the corner by the fireplace. Okay, and then my new throw rug. Kids will love that. And then my two little candlesticks. Those are going to be hard to get in there. Let me go this way with this hand. Yeah, sorry. It's hard to always change camera angles. I know you don't want to see the back of my hand. And now it doesn't want to stay. There we go, both candlesticks. All right, now let's move baby. Grandma and Grandpa are watching baby on the couch because I want to get a second couch in here. There, look, see, they travel. They have been transported to a new section of the house. Now I need to get the couch. Couch. Number, here, let's put this one here now. We'll mix it up a little bit. That couch there. Now let's put Grandma and Grandpa back here. Kind of like a nice little lounging area and the kids can hang out. Yeah, it's just blocking the view. Oh yeah, I got the rabbits back in. And it's back to springtime. And then this chair. I was going to leave this chair. I think I'm moving this up to Mom's room. So I'll leave that up there, Mom and the baby. And then here we got a nice fluffy throw rug. Ooh, you know what? I'm going to put that one in the baby's room. We'll move up there in just a second. I like that one there. Lots of color. And a little table now for everybody to use. Okay. Fish tank. And then the TV. Maybe we'll put the TV. Yeah, you know what? Here, I'll show you what we're going to do. So I'm going to move over to the upstairs baby area. Let's move over there. All right, so I'm thinking if we put the TV back here in this section. Okay, then we can give Mom the chair and she can relax while taking care of baby. All right. And then this chair in here. How about right by the window so she can watch TV? Let's bring them up here. Where's baby? Where's mom? Mom was in the dining room. Come on up, mom. Check out your new area. Okay, so she has baby now. And they are sitting, relaxing on the couch together. That's nice. Hey, we'll give her the bottle. You can have the little bottle. And the kitties. We'll put the kitties back. They'll be playing down here. All right, so what do I need to put back in? Oh, the new cat. Here, we'll put the cat in this corner next to mom. So the cats hang out up here. All right. And I need to get the bookcase back. And then I wanted to put this big plush rug here in the baby's room. All right. So the baby can lay on the rug. And I think we're good to go there. Fish tank. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Where am I going to put the fish tank? How about the kids' room? Maybe they'll like the fish tank. Let's move over there. All right, we've made it to the kids' room, so let me put this in here. I don't think I'm going to give them the picture, though. And there's a power right here. Okay, so now they get the fish tank. Ooh, all my fish just passed out onto the floor. Okay, that worked out good there. And I have a couple more flower pots from the one set. So we'll set those out by the kids' room. That looks good. And all right, let me move back now. I need to put the bookcase back in, my rabbits back in, and then we'll have a little playtime. All right, I thought this would be kind of where I had it before. Let's move it to this wall. Hopefully it fits. Yes, and I can still open the door. Let's see. Yep, door opens and closes. And then let me get my rabbits and Hutch back. With the plants on top now. Those plants were originally there. The dogs are playing here. Mailbox is back on. Everything's set. Ooh, my one bowl. Let's put this in the kitchen. Whoa. It's okay. Everything stayed. You got to be careful. All right, so the last thing I need to add then is the food to the kitchen. So let me move over there. All right, so I decided to put everything in the kitchen. It was just easier. Lots of little pieces to move around, so I put the milk in there. Almost everything made it. I've got a couple loaves of bread out and a little cutting board because I had one in there already. I had the two pots and pans in there. I added the orange one on the right there. See it on the countertop. The frying pan was added. The cola. Ketchup and mustard. So yeah, I did add a lot to it. And then a couple things I did not get to put in. One was the picture. So that never made it. I'm not sure where I want that. It might work in the bathroom. I'm not sure. And then I forgot to add the dining room rug under the table. So I'm going to add that. Come back. And we'll just check everything out one more time. All right, here we go. I have now put the family where I think it'd be cool to do a little scene. Mom is outside walking the baby, getting the mail. Grandpa is in the garden. The kids are playing with the dogs. Dad has a rabbit. He's petting a rabbit. And Grandma is back in the kitchen. I know, Grandma's always in the kitchen. Well, she likes to cook, and that's how she contributes to the family. So let me do this. Let me turn off the lights real quick so we can check out the fireplace and the fish tank. And then we'll move on and maybe have a little playtime. All right, so first let's check out the kids' room. You've got the fish tank in the background. Pretty cool. And, of course, the lamp, or the hanging lamp I put up in the last video. And then I got to pick up the whole camera now and move over here to the fireplace. It's a very subdued light in the fireplace. Can you see it way back in the corner there? It almost looks like it has a red hue to it, which is kind of neat. I know it's kind of hard to see in the camera, but when you look at the house without the camera, everything looks like it's lit up pretty nice. The camera, of course, doesn't help at all. Let me widen this shot here and see if we can see more and get it all in perspective now. All right, so that is the lighting. Let me come back to the light. Check it out one more time, and then we'll wrap it up after that with a little playtime. I will be back. All right, there you go. I would say that is pretty cool in the dark. And like I said, when you see it from your eye, like if you were here standing, you would say, oh, that lights up really nice. The camera really doesn't do it much justice. So the family's all set. I think I have my scene ready in my mind. It's a lot of voices to do, so we'll see what happens. I probably might change them around a little bit. I don't know. But there's the whole house again. Dining room's all set up. Living room's all set. I would say overall, looks like a happy family ready to have some Sunday dinner.
Taking the baby for a walk, dear?
Yeah, Dad, I thought, you know, nice, beautiful day, and take the baby for a walk, and I gotta get the mail, so I'll be back in a little bit.
No problem. I'm gonna tend the garden a little bit and feed the rabbit, so I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay, Dad. Wow, what a beautiful day. Kids are playing in the backyard. Baby and I are going for a walk. I better get the mail to see if our tax refund has arrived. Such a beautiful day. Hey, kids, how's it going in the yard? Great, Ma. Great, Ma. It's been real fun out here playing with the puppies.
Hey, honey, I see you've got our tax refund. I hope that's what it is.
It sure is, dear. Is it time to eat? Did Grandma say it's time for us to have our family meal together?
Yes, dear. How about we all head upstairs and enjoy a big dinner from Grandma? Boy, this smells great. Our first dinner at our new dining room table.
Where's Grandma and Grandpa, Dad?
Oh, they ran out and said they were doing some Easter shopping and had to get some supplies, so they said enjoy the dinner.
Yeah, this is wonderful. And the baby sure is growing.
And don't forget, if you like Lucky Penny Shop, and you want to see more Lundby videos, look in that description for a playlist. Or as always, you could just go to luckypennyshop.com. And if you want to find these Lundby items, look in that description, and we'll have some item numbers there. And thanks for watching. Later, everybody.
Bye-bye. See ya.
Bye.
If you're looking for the item you just saw in the video, click here. Watch more videos by clicking here. Don't forget to share on social media and give a thumbs up.
Hey, LPS Dave.
What's up, Butch?
Make sure they don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Please click here to subscribe to Lucky Penny Shop. And always remember, when you see a lucky penny,
pick it up.
Thanks for watching.